about you. Can somebody tell that girl I love her? I'ma tell him I can't be without you. Can somebody tell that girl?
Getting to the hair now. Y'all see
me. My shirt a little wrinkled.
Don't mind that, but still cute. Y'all see me. Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Gloria Alexis, if you didn't know already. And today's video is going to be a college dorm haul. Some of you may be new to my channel, or this might be your first video seeing me. And some of y'all have been my subscribers for many years, because if you know, I've been on and off on YouTube for a long time. So if you don't know, I will be attending the illustrious Clark Atlanta University in the fall, where I will be a freshman majoring in business administration. Back then when I was, you know, doing YouTube videos consistently, a lot of the times I used to feel like I would run out of ideas or, you know, fun videos to do. So I thought that since, you know, I'm going to school, it's going to be a lot to do out there, I can make, you know, more videos about college and stuff. And if you follow me on my social medias, then you'll know that I also own a clothing and accessory business called the GA Collection, or the Gloria Alexis Collection. I sell clothing, accessories, designer crop charms, sandals, anklets, everything. My Instagram and everything will be below for my business and my personal page. Come shop me, come get cute, especially if you want to Clark, come get you some clothes, some accessories. I don't want to do too much talking in this video. I know y'all probably want to know where I've been, what I've been up to, woo. That will be for another video. This video, I'm just going to show you everything I got from my dorm. I got some pretty cute decorations. So yeah, I'm just going to show you everything that I got. I'm going to try to name the prices of everything. If I don't remember right now, I will insert it on the screen or down below later on. I'm not going to go in any specific order. I have like a big just stack of stuff in my room, in my closet, of everything I gotta take down and repack. So I'm just gonna be picking stuff randomly. Y'all, this was one of the reasons why I even wanted to film a dorm haul. So this is just a heart decoration hanging thing for your wall. Like, you could place stuff on these right here, and it's in the shape of a heart. You can see how it's. And before we jump right into the video, I just want to say, disregard how my lash look, I know it's crooked. And it's pink. Oh, my colors are pink, black, gold. I got like a lot of colors, but mainly pink, black, and gold. So yeah, this is just a go on the wall. I thought it was too cute. I got it from Burlington. It was only $20. So let me draw some cute stuff, because Burlington has a lot of cute stuff in right now. Okay, the next thing that I got was this Things to Do dry erase board. I like it because it kind of got like the LV print around it, and it's gold, so it matches my theme. And then just got all the days of the week you can write stuff that I need to do, work I need to get done. And then it comes with a dry erase marker. This was $8 and I got it from Burlington, because I told y'all they got a lot of cute stuff. So if you want to decorate your room at home or your dorm, go there. Also, some of the items that I have are gifts, so I probably don't know exactly where it came from, but if it's a gift, I'm gonna state that it's a gift. Okay, next, I want to get like the big stuff, my bed linen and stuff, out the way early. So I have this comforter set. It's still in the package, but as you can see, it's like reversible. So this is how it looks on one side, like polka dots, and then it's pink on the other side. And I believe I got this from either Amazon or Kohl's. I'm gonna ask my mom, but yeah, really cute. This was also a part of my bed set, comforter set. This is just the pillowcases. Yeah, just the pillowcases. So the pillowcases match the comforter, the polka dot, the light pink, and then it also has like a blue one. Now, I did say my colors was pink, black, and gold. So I don't know if I'm gonna use the blue, but depending on how it looks together when I get there. And then I also got two big brand new pillows, because, you know, gotta sleep good every night. These might have been from Kohl's as well. I'm gonna ask, like I say, I don't want to send y'all off, but yeah. Next, I have a Swiffer wet jet, and it's a 2-in-1, so it's for dry and wet. So basically, you can like sweep and scent and mop. Because I know I'm gonna need, you know, keep your floor clean. I got this from Menards. I don't remember the price though, but okay, I didn't take this out the packaging yet, but I got a book bag my sister got for me. Thank you. It's so pretty. I like this blue color. This is the light blue Nike book bag. This was $40 at Dick's Sporting Goods. So yeah. Next up, I got this super big roll of bubble wrap to, you know, package my stuff up when I go to Atlanta next week. My mom got this. I think Menards too. I don't want to send y'all off like I said, but you know, you gotta protect all your stuff. I don't want anything broken or anything. So. And I also got these from Menards. So we had just went there a couple days ago. So these are just, it was a 3-pack of storage containers with lids. I figured, you know, I could put anything in these. I could use it for my business stuff, supplies, school supplies, art supplies, anything. So I think the 6-pack was like 12-ish. I don't know, but it was at Menards. Next, I have this big basket full of stuff that was gifted to me because I did have a trunk party where people brought me stuff from my dorm and stuff. So I'm just going through all of this. So I just have a velvet plush blanket. I didn't even open this up. It looks really soft though. Can't never stay too warm. And this is for the twin extra large, too. You know, that's the size of the dorm beds. So yeah, really cute. Then I have some bubble wrap. This came from Dollar Tree. I got tiles. You know, you can never go wrong. Red, blue. These are from Walmart. I got a lot of tiles actually, because the other tiles that I have are like, they go with my room theme, pink and stuff. So I might not even bring all of these. But yeah, I also have some gray face tiles, a laundry bag for when I wash my clothes. I have some notebooks because we don't at work. Red, blue, green, yellow. And then I have another blanket because I'm not gonna be cold, period. This is a cute color. What color is this? Almost like a light brown, real cute, soft throw. Kleenex, disinfectant wipe, Lysol, can't go wrong with stuff like this. Band-aids, pins, big pins. And then I got a pack of hangers. These are really cute. They're like the suede material, gray. Got some scotch tape. I use this a lot when I'm shipping and stuff for my business. Sticky notes and then tampons. This is just a laundry basket that everything was just in. Just gray. Next, I have an 18 pack of hangers, and these are a pink color to match the theme of my room. These are from Walmart as well. Next items are from Home Depot. I went there not too long ago. And I got just some command strips, some hooks, and the ones for picture frames. Because I got a lot of, y'all gonna see, I got a lot of like pictures to hang up on the walls and stuff. And then just more scotch tape. Next is, I have this shower caddy, and I believe this came off of Amazon. It's purple, and as you can see, it got glitter detailing. And then for the stuff I just got stacked inside, shower caps for my shower, fabric sheets, some Vaseline Cocoa Glow cream, okay, good. An edge brush, and my mom, she got this, I think some of this stuff is just like from Walgreens. Edge brush, sponge, and what else? Toothbrush, toothpaste. And then I have a, what is it? Oh, a UV light, a disinfecting UV light. You know, you could put this on your phone, keyboard. This is very important, especially in school and COVID and all that stuff. Gotta stay clean. So next I have another big old bin. And this bin is from my sister. She gave this to me at my trunk party. So I'm gonna open it up, show you what's inside. So I got another blanket, y'all. I told y'all I'm not gonna be cold. This one is like pink, blue, purple, real cute color. I like this a lot. And then she got me some highlighters. she got me some Tree Hut Watermelon Chase Sugar Scrub. That's a tongue twister. Shea Sugar Scrub. One sec. And then she got me some cups, bows, and plates. And I think she got these from Target. These are all, you know, the pink color I said I was having as my theme. Got me some Dove soap, the soap bar, and the body wash, period. Thumbnail. She got me some EOS shave cream for sensitive skin, and she got me some hydrating facial cleanser. These are some good products. She got me some batteries. She got me AA and AAA. Don't play, both kinds. She also got me an extension cord, and I like this light purple color, really cute. 6 foot. Then she got me some sheets, and I really like these. Like, these are really cute gold polka dots, and matches the theme that I have. She got me a razor, and then she got me a pack of mechanicals. I love mechanical pencils, especially these, and some chapstick. And then lastly, in the bin that she gave me, she got me a charger, light pink, matches the theme, and then just some packs of big pens. And I'm gonna insert pictures of my luggage in my trunk, just because it's too big for me to be trying to maneuver and put in the camera. But I got a pink luggage set from Kohl, and then I don't know where my trunk is from. I think my trunk is from Amazon, actually. I got a light blue trunk. I mean, a light purple. What? Light blue. I got a light purple trunk right here. I'm looking right at it. Next big storage bin. The pack had ripped open, and like all the other hangers kind of tangled in the bag. But I got some more pink hangers. These are from Walmart too. And then I just got some vitamin gummies, women vitamin gummies. And then, did I get some muffins? Oh, and then this is just like a luggage tag, you know, my name and stuff on it, so people know what's mine. Next, I have this vanity mirror. I got this from Burlington. How much? Oh, I got this from Ross. $10 at Ross. It has LED lights on it. I haven't opened it yet, but this would be really cute on my desk somewhere in my dorm or something like that. Next, I have this organization set, like to go in your drawers and stuff, 5-piece. This is from Burlington. It's just clear. You can see it got some glitter details in there. I have this book from Burlington. It says Pray, Wait, Trust. It's like a clipboard on the front, and then when you open it up, it's like a notebook, and it also has a folder. And I really like to be organized, like with different notebooks, highlighters. I don't know about y'all, but that's how I stay like organized. Color coordination, folders, sticky notes, all that stuff helps me stay focused in school and up to date. From Walmart, I got more tabs. I told you I'm gonna be so prepared. Now these are the colors that actually like go with my what I'm doing. I got purple, my theme I should say. Purple and then pink. So I got hand towels and then body towels. And everything wasn't like, I didn't have everything, what's the word? Organized, yeah. So I'm just picking stuff as I go. Next from Ross, I got this picture frame. It says hashtag gold digger. So basically I could put like my graduation picture or any picture in the middle, and then it has like dry erase. So you can see, you can like write around it and stuff like that. So yeah, how much was this? This was $10. Next from Home Goods, I have this rug for my room. It's so cute. It's just a furry rug. It's pink. It matches my theme that I have going on. Very cute, fuzzy, furry. I like stuff like this, so. Last thing in this bin is just this lather to like, because I've seen like on the video, I don't know, I could be wrong, but the bed looked kind of high from where the floor is, you know, like you kind of got to step on the bed. So I just got a stepping stool, you know. It could be if I got to reach a high space in the closet or anything, I don't know. But I just like the colors. It's like light blue and then like purples. Next, I have another bin full of stuff, and I think this is actually from my mom's friend or my sister, one of the two. But I told you I had a lot of stuff as gifts, so let's just open it up. So in this bin, I have more face towels. It's just a pack of different colors, brown, purple, blue. I got some cotton balls. I have some baby wipes and some cotton swabs. I have a little cute notebook. I really like this. It says, "Be awesome." This is cute. And then I also have 40 envelopes for mail if I gotta, you know, send something home, send a letter home, send, oh no. Then to finish this bin, I just have more self-care stuff. Got some Dove body cream, floss, travel wipes, toothbrush, toothpaste, some brush strips. What y'all trying to say? No, I'm just playing. Mouthwash, deodorant, Band-Aids, hand sanitizer. You know everything you would need in your dorm, because you basically need everything you would need at home. Pack gum. Next, I have a mattress pad. This is a twin extra large, because you know that's how the dorm beds are. My mom ordered this, so I'm not really sure where it's from. And then next, I have the pictures I've been wanting to show y'all. So this picture, it says, "Addicted to Success." It's like a suede material, and it has pink, black, and gold on it. And I got this from Burlington. It was $15. I also got this picture from Burlington. I really like these. This is just like a Chanel perfume bottle, you know, and it's gold, black. It's very cute. This was only $20, and it's heavy duty too, so it's not like, you know, I thought this was a good deal. Next, I have a turbo power fan, just a little mini fan I could sit on your desk or something. This was from Target as a gift, so I'm not sure how much it was, but can't be hot at all. Next, I have more Kleenex and more tissue. I got some Gain detergent and fabric softener, and then I also have the fabric sheet. Just a little rack you can put on your door to hang like your jackets or whatever. This is from Dollar Tree. And then next from Target, I just have a clock to go on my wall. And I really like this color. It's like, it's kind of like an off pink, kind of nude-ish, but it matches everything that I have. So just to go on my wall. How much was this? I don't see it, but it wasn't that much, you know. Target. Next in here is like, this is wrapped up and then it's taped, so I don't want to rip it all open and stuff, but inside here you can kind of see I just have like a jewelry box. It's clear. Once I open it up, I'll probably show y'all. And then another home, is this mine? Also from Home Goods, I got just a two-pack of bins. These are gold with glitter. You know, I figure I can put anything in here. Next, I have a dustpan and a little mini broom set. This is from Dollar Tree. And then I also just got some rubber gloves for cleaning and stuff. And I just have more like miscellaneous stuff, some Clorox wipes, some Glade air freshener, razor, some Ziploc bags, and then another roll of tissue. And I also have another blanket. I know y'all like, how many blankets do you got? I think my mom got this for me. I think at JCPenney's for $10. It's just red and white. It's like a mini one. I like it. The rest of the stuff in this box is just like soap and like period products and stuff. And I'm just gonna move on to the next bit. Okay, next I took a trip to the Dollar Tree and I just got me some stuff. Got me some rainbow pens. Cute. More disinfectant wipes, Band-Aids. I got a little cup for like my pens and pencils to go in on my desk. Sharpies, and I thought these colors were super cute. A 4-pack of combs, nail remover. Y'all see all the stuff you can get from Dollar Tree? I got a 3-in-1. It comes with cotton swabs and like cotton balls and stuff. Another pack of like the rat tail combs. And this is cute. And then I just got some packs of sticky notes, some soap, and it smells so good. I never use this, but it's oatmeal and almond, and it smells so good. And then lastly, some tape from Dollar Tree. And if you're looking for like some cute school supplies, I recommend Dollar Tree, because I found some cute stuff. So I got these folders. They're two packs each, well, two in each pack. I just got some cute colors, orange, green, pink, and blue. And then they also have like these little notebooks to match them. And each one just say like notes in a different font. I thought that was super cute. And then when you open it up, it has like subject and date on there, which I like. Last thing from the Dollar Tree, I got this, just a regular three subject notebook. I got some dry erase markers, blue and green. And then I got this pencil pouch. I just thought this was cute. You know, I can keep all my markers and pencils in one place, so. I probably didn't say it. I thought this was cute like 30 times in the video already. Next from Burlington, I have, oh, it's like another little pencil cup, or I could put anything in here really. It says "This Girl Can" from BB, and it was only $4, so that's not bad. I also got some off spray, because one thing I don't do is bugs, baby. I don't do bugs. You always need a tote bag when you're going to school, or you know, something you can carry stuff around. And this says "Kindness, Have Kindness" in gold lettering. And this was only $5 at Burlington. And then I have more tiles. I told you I got so many tiles. So just more pink tiles from Walmart. And then I got this. Let me take this out. This trash bin is like, it kind of matched the color of the clock. It's like light pink, but kind of nude-ish in person. I got this from Five Below. It was $5. And then I also got this clothes basket from Five Below to match. And it was $5 as well. And it's tall too, so. And the last few things that I have that I'm going to show are just gifts that I got. So I got this blow dryer. It's Revlon. It's like, I like how it has the brush, the detangling brush, the blow dryer at the same time. And then I also have more face tiles as a gift. This pattern is so cute. Then another gift, I have another agenda. So I'm gonna have a lot of little agendas. This one is really neat. Has a little cover back. And then on each like month page, it has like a scripture from the Bible, which I like for every month and stuff. So cute. And then also as a gift, I just got this mug. It says "Class of 2021, don't play with us. Straight out of high school." This is cute though. And I also got this super cute book from Burlington. Like, it says like "Couture Paris Parfum." Super cute. I like stuff like this. Got some flowers on the back. I didn't open it up yet, but I thought it would be cute. I could use a notebook for my business stuff. And I also have these just three storage bins. I think this is from Menards. No, actually, Walmart. Yep, so it's just three little storage bins and it's black. Actually, this is from Target. I need to act like I know, not like I don't, but yeah, at Target, really cute. Period. And I also got some flower walls. Well, I got some panels. I got two panels. I don't want to mess it up, but I thought these colors were super cute, like, and they will glow in my room for when I take my pictures for my business and stuff. So yeah, these both came for $25. I thought that was a good deal. I still gotta, you know, fluff the flowers out and stuff, but I figure I could really do that once I get down there, because I'm gonna have to pack it again anyway. And that completes my dorm haul. If it's anything that I still don't have yet, I'm gonna get when I get down there, because I do have to take all my stuff from here, Milwaukee, all the way to Atlanta. So yeah, so thank you all for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel if you already haven't. And I will have more college videos, more stuff on the way for y'all. I feel like I could do a lot more, like I said, since because I didn't want to just film me just chilling every day. Because honestly, if I'm not like, if I didn't feel like something was YouTube worthy, I just wasn't going to film. You know, I just chill. I live a regular life, so. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see y'all in my next video. Peace.